The mantle of responsibility belongs to Cortana and her people.